But let's give our engineer a big hand, everybody. And that was our engineer Casey and Klondike Katie saying thank you so much for the applause. And there they were, the Great Smoky Mountains off in the distance. The cloud cover finally lifted where you can see them over there. All right, we're going to head on around the track here. Look up there on the left-hand side on that hilltop. You see a fancy-looking cabin up there. Now, that's a call for much speculation as to who stays up there and watches this train go by. I'll give you a guess. Well, it's not Burt Reynolds, it's not Porter Wagoner, and it's not Kenny Rogers, and it's not Dolly Parton. Now, we don't know who in the world's staying up there this weekend. That's just a rental cabin, so if y'all find out, let us know. Hey, there's a wild turkey over there underneath those trees.
Yes, there is. Yeah.
All right, well, we're going to play some train music as we head on back down to the town of Dollywood. Now, I know we got a lot of vets on board with us, so I'm going to dedicate this next song to y'all. A lot of GIs during World War II listened to this song. This is the Andrews Sisters. They're doing that Chad and Ooga Choo Choo.
Hello, railroad. Is this the railroad? I want a one-way ticket down from Tennessee. I'm leaving immediately. Chattanooga, here I come. Pardon me, boy.